Well, the flood situation in states of Uttar Pradesh, Bihar and Assam has turned critical, with water in several rivers rising above danger mark. In Bihar, over 38,000 people have been evacuated, while Chief Minister Jitin Ram Manjhi conducted aerial survey of inundated areas.
Villages submerged. Boats used to rescue villagers. 6 districts in Assam hit by the flash floods. The heavy downpour has even affected Kaziranga. The story is the same in Bihar, with students stranded in their schools.
करीब 15-16 बंदे वहाँ फंसे हुए थे, जो मेन धार के बीच में थे, और वो डेंजर जोन था, उसको वहाँ से निकाल लिया गया।
Its neighbour state Uttar Pradesh too reeling under the rain fury. Home Minister Rajnath Singh assuring swift action.
उत्तर प्रदेश सहित कई ऐसे राज्य हैं जहां पर की बाढ़ के कारण संकट है और जिन जिन क्षेत्रों में बाढ़ आई है उसका संज्ञान हम लोगों ने लिया है.
With floods affecting several states in the country, rescue and relief work being carried out in full swing. Can the authorities take control over the situation? Bureau Report, Times Now.